playing one shot at a time and not staying in the future, not thinking about past or present or what's happened earlier. It's a layout that even though I played first time last year, it suited me well, so good memories from that time as well. Post ninth, you have to keep the ball in play and at a good angle to approach the flag. And other than that, I'll say the first hole for me personally, have to get the tee shot in a good position, and then absolutely have to get the approach shot onto the green.